So, welcome to Mount Takao. We are here. A lot of people have touched this mountain. And we are heading to the top of this mountain, which I guess is down there. Real cool people walk all the way. That takes a long time, or about 1 hour more compared to if you take either the cable car or the lift. I think this is more enjoyable to watch, so I will go for the cable car. That was just an excuse. In fact, I'm just a little bit late. I'm sure a lot of you are curious, so do a little weather check as well. It is currently 17 degrees here, clear weather. Here are the rest of the information. Today is April 27th. It's a wonderful spring day. Cable car. Maybe lift will be more fun to watch as well. So let's do the Daytrip on lift. Okay.
ください。ありがとうございます。
Please wait a moment.
はい、青のお願いします。はい、どうぞ。はい、大丈夫ですよ。そのまま持ってってください。
Are afraid of heights, this might cause you a little bit of discomfort, but it's,
I don't know, it feels pretty safe. Please do.
And the view is nice.
But like I said, walking this part takes about an hour, as far as I can remember. I've done that, and it's not terribly exciting, but like an uphill walk in the woods. There's not much in terms of views or anything, so yeah. You're surrounded by forests and some fields, deep uphill climb. So. As you can see, there's not many people here at all, which has to do with the fact that A, it's a weekday, and B, we are currently having a state of emergency here in Tokyo, so I think most people are staying home. I was able to get here in a safe manner, so that's why I decided to record this little video. That means basically riding a very empty train. There was like two other people on the train. Actually see Tokyo really far in the distance here. It's a little bit hazy, so it's not a very clear view, but yeah, once we get to the peak of the mountain, there's a bit of a panorama deck, so hopefully we'll have a better view there.
shaking.
まもなく到着します。ベルトに降りて、歩いて、左へ出てください。We will soon arrive at the station. When you arrive at the station, please get off the chairlift. Thank you, Mr.
It's unfortunately a bit hazy today, so the view is not as good as it could be, but it's still pretty nice. Let me see in there. There we go. You can see a little bit of the outskirts of Tokyo. Just a wild guess, but I think those high-rise buildings could be Hachioji, but I'm not sure about that.Heading up the mountain. I think there was a sign here. I think it's a station building, by the way. I've certainly seen better days though. But yeah. So the top of the mountain, 599 meters, is about 45 minutes away.So that's where we're heading, but on our way there we will probably also stop at this place, which is a temple, I think. Or maybe it's not, I think it's a temple. There's also a monkey park, but I'm not gonna go there. Here we see, yeah. There it goes. That's the temple.Along this red route all the way to the Takao summit, and if we're lucky we can see Mount Fuji there. I'm not too positive about that though, but we shall see. Looks like it's a restaurant. It says barbecue as well. Oh, and fish ramen. Nice. Here's a monkey park, but it looks like it's closed. Never been there. Can't say I'm too interested. Pretty cute little statue they got though.
沈黙の職人がそれ怖い。
ごま団子一本。
はい、一本。黒ごま団子と金ごま団子ございます。どちらにございます
か。黒。
黒でございます。
ありがとうございます。
350円でございます。はい、はい、ありがとうございます。で、5000円からお預かりいたします。一緒にご確認くださいませ、はい、先に大きい方が1000、2000、3000、4000の返しと、
はい、はい、すいません。
650円の返しです、お確かめください、はい、お待たせしました。おしょうゆだれ垂れやすいです。お待たせしました。
ありがとうございます。
ありがとうございました。
Very tasty. It has this soy sauce on top, which makes it gives it a bit of a salty flavor. Very nice. This is sakura ice cream as well. Hopefully. I definitely needed a little bit of an energy boost now. Oh, look at this. Is it like an old graveyard? Not sure. Maybe. Finished it. Let's go. these are all names of shops and businesses, maybe also individuals further down the road. Yeah, look like people's names as well. So people who have contributed to this shrine or temple. So it's so embarrassing. I keep mixing up shrine and temple. But yeah. So I think like when people do like considerate amounts in donations, they get their name here. For 100 yen, you can buy your own little bell on the touch here. And if you do that, I guess something good is bound to happen.
かされそう。知らんけど。
800 meters left to the top of the mountain. About 20 minutes until we reach the top, according to this sign. Let's see how correct that is.
これは尺投げなんです。
あ、これね。
うん。 ね。
This is the only way. Oh yeah, it says to the top of Takao. Flying squirrels. Never seen one in the wild, I think. This is a little sidetrack, Iroha no Mori, but we're not heading there. We're heading towards the top of Mount Takao, which we should reach shortly, I think. I hope, because I'm getting in the mood for a beer.
Thank you.
think we made it. We are at the top. Just a few more steps. Filling beer. That would be good. First, I guess we should enjoy the view. Questionable Olympics. Omnipresent in Tokyo right now. I think this is what we came for. Absolutely no Mount Fuji today. I'm not sure. maybe not. No. Oh. Yeah. We can. We can. Here is Mount Fuji. But yeah, it's not really visible from here. Sadly, today. No beer for me today. That means I will have an ice cream instead. I deserve something for making this hike, don't you think? In Japanese they call this hike, but in reality, I'm gonna go for this one. In reality, this one. So thanks everyone who joined me for this walk. As you can see, climbing Mount Takao is not very demanding, especially if you use the lift like I did today. But it's still a very nice little day trip from Tokyo, and you get some nice view as a reward. And also, usually you can grab a beer here, but right now they're not selling it because of the pandemic. But yeah, I'm gonna eat my ice cream here. And I will leave you with that. So thanks so much for joining, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye. Matane. Hejdå.